haven't been a believer. I hid behind my make-believe wall. Now I'm convinced with a love so intense, I can't even doubt this at all.